But you gotta be safe, right? So that's where this hat comes in handy. So it's item number A394790. It's San Diego Hat Company's mixed braid cowboy hat with chin cord, and it's UPF 50. That's really important to remember. We're going to talk about that in a little bit. It's on a clearance price of $16.39. I don't know where you can get a hat for under $16, for even under like $50, let alone this clearance price. Three easy payments of $5.46. So let me go through the colors. So this one here is your rust. And it's this cowboy design, but it's very flexible. And I'll show you how that works in a second. Next to rust is your sage, that pretty kind of light green with this little detail of the braided detail here. And after that, we have your tan. Tan is more like a stone, kind of a taupey tan. And then I have here my hands, the beige. And the beige is more of a kind of a light brown. Really cute. So I'm going to bring in Shauna Myers. Hey, Shauna. Nice to see you.
Oh, great to be with you.
So tell us about this really wonderful hat for not only gardening, but like you could wear this out and about.
Oh, I love this hat. So I've been bringing San Diego Hat Company sun hats to QVC for 10 years. Some of them have multiple brims, and we were molding it into the shape of a cowboy hat. And we said, you know what, for spring 2021, everyone's looking for fun, for different. We're getting back out there. Let's bring a true cowboy hat, but the sides are not packed down. Mm-hmm. So I have it rolled really tight. And in front of you, I saw that you kind of had the sides open. So you can make this hat what you want, and there is a wire in the brim.
Yes.
So you can make it how you want it, and it'll stay put. So really versatile in the front and back. You're looking at protection of 3¼ inches. So the face is covered, the neck, a bit of the décolleté. And I have it rolled up nice and tight, so it's about 1¼. But like the hat in front of you, you have it rolled out, you play with it. And that UPF 50 plus that you mentioned, Monifa, that is the best sun protection that you can get in a fabric. It's not some sprayed on coating. It's just an inherent quality of the fabric, of the weaves, and this little faux leather braided chin cord. You can always hide it in the crown. I love it because the Jersey Shore is windy, the lacrosse fields, the soccer fields are windy, and I like to have it nice and tight so I don't lose my cute hat. But again, you can always hide that in the crown if you want to dress it up, and perhaps you're having some cocktails with girlfriends, or you want to rock this hat at family reunion. You'll get so many compliments. It's San Diego Hat Company's first cowboy hat.
So I moved to Pennsylvania when I took the job here, obviously at QVC, from California.
Yeah.
And I have spent a lot of time in the desert and on the beach, and there is never a day without wind. Whether or not I'm in the desert in Palm Springs or I'm at the beaches of Malibu, there is always wind. And I love hats. Like, I love them. Mm. I think they are a great accessory. I think they're a really fun way to dress up an outfit. Like, I know we're talking about gardening, but I think this is a really fun, casual way to really dress up an outfit. And the fact that it has that UPF 50 in it, so it protects your face from those sun rays, is really great. It's a super flexible hat. Now, listen, I don't have the hat on because I have big hair today. If I didn't have this
big hair today.
Thank you. I love my hair today as well. But if I did not have big hair on today, I would definitely put this hat on so you can see how it fits. But it is so great, so sturdy. Love the fact that it has wire in the brim. You can wear it rolled up like this, or you can wear it wide, which is great. So it takes on a completely different shape. How
Completely make it your own. You know, we have designed it with that traditional dent and the pinch in front, so it can look like that cowboy hat. But I love how you have the brim all the way out, and then it would be three rather 3 1/4 inches all the way around. Again, I have it nice and tight, so you're looking at 3 1/4, 1 1/4 inches, because you want that coverage, but you don't want to sacrifice style. We're going out.
Right.
We're trying to look good. We're trying to have fun. We're ready for it, right?
Right.
So this hat will protect you. I love reading the reviews on QVC.com. People say, I want to wear this in the garden.
Yes.
I got it specifically for the chin port. There's so many different reasons, but the hat, I love it because it's, we call it our mixed braid. Swirls of color are in each hat. The one I have right here is rust, but you can see there's pinks, there's blues. I could have worn green with this, and you've got the sage. And again, thank you so much, Monifa, for pointing out that the beige is going to read more of like a light saddle brown.
Yes.
And that tan is more like a putty, like a gray. Great neutral, great neutral.
So let's go through the colors again, because I want to make sure you all see what they are. We have 300 ordered so far, which is awesome. This one I have here is your beige. Remember, that is like the light brown. We have 500 remaining, and in your rust, 800, but it's our most popular. Next, we have our sage. Remember, that's like the green. We have 150 left of those. And then last, our tan, which is like a stone. We have 500 to go around there. It's item number 8394790. It's San Diego Hat Company's mixed braid cowboy hat with chin cord. $16.39 on that clearance price. Three easy payments of $5.46. Shauna, thank you so much. It was so nice working with you today and meeting you.
The pleasure was mine. Thank you.
So still to come, Barbara King.